So this week we're going to be making macaroons. I don't even think that's how you say it in French. I'm just being facetious. I can't be that if I can't even say it. I actually tried making them earlier this week. And it just... I wouldn't care if they turned out ugly, but I just didn't like the flavor that much, so I decided to do it again with lemon because I like lemon and fruit flavors in macaroons way better. So to prove that, like, I'll still show you my mistakes, I'm gonna grab one of the ugly ones real quick. So yeah, just an explosion of whatever. It was awful. They're not awful. They are. But I knew I could do better because I've actually made macaroons a lot. So what we're gonna get us to go. We're gonna do plain shell. I don't have food coloring, so they're just gonna be like natural white or cream almond color. Buttercream to put a ring around to secure the lemon curd in the middle. So curd, buttercream, plain shell. So check it out. This is actually pretty fun to watch. Very tedious and annoying to make. Queen of Meringue.
Next step is to fold in the cheese.
What does that mean? What does fold in the cheese mean?
He folds it in.
If you want to get into the business of macaroon making, I highly recommend just getting one of these silicone mats. I think I got it on Amazon a couple years ago. I still mess up like the perfect sizes somehow, but this makes it easy just to pull them off when you're actually cooking them right. You, I can't replace the way you make these dark skies fade. When I see you, I can't replace you. Alright, attempt number two this week. I'm actually going to rotate every 5 minutes because I think my heat in the oven is not yin. So it's gonna be a lot of opening, closing. This is the one time I guess it's okay to do it.
Go get the stick.
Skies fade when I see you. I can't replace you. Cause you're the silver lining in all this blue. And there's a halo on everything you do. You put a hole in every cloud I walk through. Yeah, you're the silver lining.
Right here, this like rough ridge, this is a really good foot, I think, personally. And then obviously smooth flat top, that comes from just making sure that you really sift the almond flour and the powdered sugar really well. But you know it's cooked completely through when it's just easily pops right off the mat. Yeah, you're the silver lining as all these dark skies fade when I see. I'm just gonna eat one of the ugly ones because I got stuff to do, so I don't really want to record every single one of these being made. So yeah, this is ugly. I'll grab a nice one. Well, you'll see the picture at the end. I don't need to grab it. So we'll just do a taste test. I like the flavor so much more. Lemon is so good. I love chocolate, don't get me wrong, but I just don't like it in macaroons for some reason. I just think fruity flavors are better. Probably making something with lemons again next week. I don't know. We'll see. But, oh, forgot. The most important thing, obviously. I think this guy actually hates my baking because I don't pay attention to him for about 2 hours, so. Alright, Gina free.
silver lining.